welcome back to my yoga living room. I'm so excited to see you guys. I'm so glad you're here. Today we're gonna learn some new poses. We're gonna do some poses we already know, maybe a few dancing songs, and maybe a story. Ooh, it's one of my favorites. So remember, when we're doing yoga, we just have to try our best. That's it. It doesn't have to be perfect. If you fall down, just get back up. It's a-okay. And remember, you don't need a yoga mat, just some space to move around in, okay? Just some space for yourself. All right, I'm gonna meet you on my mat. Let's make our way to our space, our yoga space, and everybody's gonna start in Sukhasana, crisscross applesauce. Let me see your Sukhasanas. Oh, so good. Everybody sit up nice and tall. Nice, happy body, shoulders back. When we sit up like this, we make it so the breath can go all the way in and all the way out of our body. We're sitting nice and tall so we can get those big breaths. Let's take a big breath in through the nose. Let it out through the mouth. A big breath in through the nose. Out through the mouth. One more in through the nose. And then out through the mouth. Now we're going to try a different breath. It's called bunny breath. You stay where you are, okay? I'm just coming closer so you can see me. And the way we do bunny breath is we breathe in through our nose 3 times and then we let it all come out in 1 time. So 3 breaths in, 1 breath out, like this, like a bunny. Can you try that? Again. Very good. That breath will fill you up with great energy. When we take those short breaths, they give us lots of energy. And when we take those big belly breaths, they calm us down. Isn't that cool? How breathing can be almost like a superpower. It can give you lots of energy and it can calm you down. So everybody, we're sitting in our Sukhasana and we're gonna rub our hands really fast. Rub them really, 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 really fast. And can you bind your knees? And rub your hands really, really, really fast, as fast as you can, as fast as you can. Oh, can you tickle your toes? Oh, tickle, 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 tickle. Oh. Rub your hands really, 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 really fast. Can you bind your shoulders? Hello, shoulders, hello, shoulders. We're gonna do our rubber hand song. If you know the song and you wanna sing along, go right ahead.
Rub your hands. Stand up tall. Take a deep breath.
Breathe in through the nose.
Oh.
Good. Can everybody put their feet together? Put the bottoms of your feet together. It's called the sole. The soles of your feet touch. And we sit up nice and tall for our butterfly. Ooh,
Sit up nice and tall. Nice happy body, right? Shoulders back. Very good. And we're going to do our butterfly. So I'm going to do some stretches.
Fly like a butterfly.
Flap those butterfly
like
wings.
Fly like a butterfly through the sky. Fly like a butterfly. Fly like a butterfly. Fly like a butterfly through the sky.
Hands come up and down.
Stretch like a butterfly, stretch like a butterfly, stretch like a butterfly, up so high. Stretch like a butterfly, stretch like a butterfly, stretch like a butterfly, up so high.
Hands on your shoulders, let's twist those tummy muscles.
Twist like
side to side. Ooh. Can you go faster?
Like,
can you go slower?
Twist like a butterfly. Twist like a butterfly.
Nose to toes.
Sleep like a butterfly. Sleep like a butterfly. Sleep like a butterfly through the night. Sleep like a butterfly. Sleep like a butterfly. Sleep like a butterfly through the night.
We're gonna come on up and we're gonna go from side to side.
Grow like a butterfly.
Get those nice stretches in the side body. When you breathe in, you come out. When you breathe down, you go over. Breathe out, you go over. Good job.
Fly like a butterfly. Fly like a butterfly. Fly like a butterfly in the sky. Fly like a butterfly. Fly like a butterfly. Fly like a butterfly in the sky.
So good, you gorgeous butterflies. We're going to take 3 big breaths now. We're gonna breathe in once through the nose and then let it out once through the mouth, okay? We're gonna calm our bodies down for a second so we can try a little bit of a balance. Breathe in through the nose, let it out through the mouth. In through the nose, out through the mouth. Once more, in through the nose and out through the mouth. Very good. We're gonna take our fingertips, slip them under the bottom part of your leg before your ankle. It's called your shin or your calf bone. You're gonna walk your feet up. We're gonna go from butterfly into flower. So maybe you lift up 1 foot. Very good. Maybe you lift up both feet. Pull your belly in tight, pull your belly in tight. And if you feel like you're gonna fall, just bring it back down. Remember, we're just trying today. We're seeing what happens, okay? We're not giving up if we can't do it. We're just trying. All right, let's try again. 1 foot up, pull your belly in tight. Oh, maybe the other foot comes up. Then bring it back down. So good. Thank you guys for trying that with me. Sweep your legs behind you and we're gonna stand up on our knees. We're standing on our knees, hands come up. We're gonna open our hands, then close them. Then open them and close them. And open them and close them. And open them and close them. And oh, we're gonna bring them out in front and open them and close them. Open them, close them, open them, close them, and oh! Bring it down to the ground for our cow pose. We're gonna look ahead of us, and if you want to, you can tuck your toes. Do you see what I'm doing? You're flipping your toes onto the ground. Push into those toes, look forward. For your cow pose, maybe you make a cow noise, a little moo. Untuck your toes, put your toes back down on the ground, push your hands into the ground, and look at your belly. This is your cat pose. Meow, 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 meow. Look forward, back for your cow pose. If you want to tuck your toes, that's okay. Go right ahead and let out a moo. And then untuck those toes. Look at your belly. Push into your hands for your scared cat. Meow, 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 meow. And now we're going to come back to center. Our back is flat, and we're going to shake our doggy tail. Shake your doggy tail and send it up into the sky for your downward facing dog. We're going to lift up 1 doggy paw and we're going to say, howdy, neighbor. The other front doggy paw, aloha, neighbor. A back doggy paw, namaste, neighbor. Another back doggy paw, bonjour, neighbor. Very good. Bend your knees. Look at your hands. Take a frog jump. Very good. And once we're here in our frog, we're going to open our feet up a little bit. Ooh, for our frog pose. And maybe here, you want to catch a bug. Stick your tongue out, catch a bug. And maybe you want to take 1 frog jump to stand up. Very good. I'm gonna grab some water. I'm a little thirsty from all that movement. You are too, grab some water. We're gonna take three big, big breaths. One breath in through the nose. Let it out through the mouth. In through the nose. Out through the mouth. One more in through the nose. And out through the mouth. Let it all go. Now, we're gonna do our TikTok yoga clock to get us ready for our balance.
All right, everybody, let's wind up our yoga class.
Stretch your legs really wide. Stretch out your arms really, really wide. And we're going to go side to side. Here we go.
Tick, tock, little yoga clock. Tick, tock, little yoga clock. Tick, tock, little yoga clock. Tick, tock, little yoga clock.
Jump together.
Everybody reach down, all the way down, and wind up your toes.
And wind up your knees.
Everybody
wind up your belly buttons.
And wind up your nose.
Now we're going to go as fast as we can. And we're some looping clocks, so maybe your clocks are just spinning.
Ooh.
Let's see what happens. Here we go.
Little yoga clock, tick tock. Little yoga clock, tick tock. Little yoga clock, tick tock. Little yoga clock.
And freeze.
Everybody, let's wind up our ears.
And wind up your mouth. Wind up your shoulders.
And wind up your hair.
Scratch, 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 scratch. Now we're going to go as slow as we can. This is the part, remember, that helps us balance, that helps us stand on one foot. When we practice, just lifting up one leg.
Stretch out your arms.
And before you feel like you're going to fall, here we go.
Tick, tock.
How slow can you go? How long can you hold your leg up for?
Little yoga clock. Tick, tock. Little yoga clock. Tick. Little yoga clock.
Oh, so good, everybody. And now we're going to take, remember, three big belly breaths. Breathe into the nose. Let it out through the mouth. Blow the ball closed. Breathe into the nose. And then blow the ball closed. And in through the nose. And blow this ball out. Good job, everybody. Now we're gonna try our tree pose. We're gonna straighten one leg, stand really, really, really hard into that foot, push into that foot, and then the other foot, it can come to your ankle, pull your belly in tight, and remember, we're just playing today, we're just having fun. So if it's not perfect or you fall out, don't worry about it. You can try again, it's not a big deal. So maybe you stay here, or maybe you come up to your knee, you look at something, find something that isn't moving. Oop, I'm having a little trouble. Oop. That's okay. I'm gonna try again. I'm gonna look at something that isn't moving on the floor. I'm gonna bring my foot back to my knee. Ooh, that helps me. Looking at something helps me not fall. I'm gonna pull my belly in super tight, and I'm gonna bring my tree branches up high, and oop. I'm still falling out, and guess what? That's okay. We're gonna do the other side now. Stand on your other foot. Really push into the ground below. Push into your mat or the floor, whatever you've got. Other foot can come to the ankle or to the knee. Oh, before it comes up, here's a trick. Grab the bottom of your ears. There's a place in your brain that is responsible for you being a good listener. What makes you a good listener also helps you balance. So hold the bottom of your ears. Bring that foot to the ankle, or maybe it comes a little higher. See if this helps. See if it helps. Just try it. You never know. Shake it out, everybody. Good job. Everybody's going to sit back down in Sukhasana, and we're going to take three big breaths. In through the nose. Out through the mouth. In through the nose. Out through the mouth. Once more in through the nose and out through the mouth. So good. Now, we're gonna read a book about not giving up, about trying your best. And it's called After the Fall. It's about Humpty Dumpty after he fell off the wall. What happens to him? Have you guys read it before? Let me know. It's really good. It's one of my favorite books. Let's see what happens. If you've never read it, I'm very excited for you to hear it. And if you have, just enjoy a book you already know. Ooh, look how pretty. My name is Humpty Dumpty. This was my favorite spot, high up on the wall. I know it's an odd place for an egg to be, but I loved being close to the birds. Then one day, I fell. I'm sort of famous for it. Folks called it the Great Fall, which sounds a little grand. It was just an accident, but it changed my life. Fortunately, all the king's men managed to put me back together. But there were some parts of me that couldn't be healed, couldn't be fixed with band-aids and glue. After that day, I became afraid of heights. Do you know what that means? That means he was scared to go high. He couldn't go up higher anymore. He couldn't climb. He was afraid of it. I was so scared that it kept me from enjoying some of my favorite things. He can't get to his favorite cereals because there's a ladder and he's frightened. I walked past the wall every day and I would think about climbing the ladder again. I really missed the birds and being high above the city, but I could never do it because I knew that accidents can happen. I eventually settled for watching birds from the ground. It wasn't the same, but it was better than nothing. Then one day, an idea flew by. Do you see that? That's a paper airplane. Making planes was harder than I thought. It was easy to get cuts and scratches, but day after day, I kept trying. He didn't give up. And trying. My plane was perfect. It flew like nothing could stop it. I hadn't felt that happy in a long time. It wasn't the same as being up in the sky with the birds, but it was close enough. Unfortunately, accidents happen. They always do. Look, his paper airplane bird flew over the wall and he's afraid to climb. What's he gonna do? I almost walked away again, but then I thought about all the time I spent working on my plane and all the things I'd missed. I decided I was going to climb that wall. He was gonna be brave. It was okay that he was scared. He was gonna be brave. But the higher I got, the more nervous I felt. I didn't want to admit it. I was terrified. Terrified means very scared, very, very scared. I didn't look up, I didn't look down. I just kept climbing, one step at a time. Until I was no longer afraid. He was no longer scared. Look at him on top of the hill. Not the hill, the wall. Good job, Humpty. Maybe now you won't think of me as an egg who is famous for falling. Hopefully you'll remember me as the egg who got back up. Did he hatch into a beautiful bird? And learned how to fly? He did. Look at that. What a beautiful story. Humpty Dumpty loved to watch the birds. He had no idea he was an egg with a bird inside, but he didn't give up. And look at all the wonderful things that happened. Oh, it's such a great story and such a great idea. So remember, when we're going through our poses, don't give up. Just try. You never know what can happen. All right? We're gonna take some water and 3 deep breaths, and then we're gonna get moving again. Oh, oh, oh. Make your way into your Sukhasana, crisscross applesauce. If you've got water and you want it, go ahead and take it. We're gonna take 3 big breaths. Breathe in through the nose, out through the mouth, into the nose, out through the mouth. Again, one more in through the nose, and out through the mouth. So good. We're gonna try another balance pose now. And we're all just gonna try, right? There's no worries if it doesn't go how we want it to. If we fall over, that's okay. No big deal. We're just not gonna give up, right? Like Humpty Dumpty. We're gonna try, even if we're scared, even if we fall out. We're gonna stand on one knee. You're gonna let your other leg go out to the side. Those toes are pointed forward towards Miss Kira, okay? You're gonna take your hand that's the same hand as your bent knee goes on the ground like this, okay? Other arm comes up. Push into that bottom arm, push into that knee, and see if you can lift that other leg up. For your half moon. Ooh, pull your belly in tight, tight, tight. Bring it back down. Try it again. Hand comes up. Push into that pan that's on the ground, into that knee, and pull your belly in and bring that other foot up. So good. Bring it back down. So good. We're going to stand on your knees and sit back. Three big breaths. Into the nose. Out through the mouth. Into the nose. Out through the mouth. Once more, into the nose. Out through the mouth. Let it go. Stand up on your knees. This time we're gonna do the other side. Let the other leg go long. Toes pointed towards Miss Kira. The same hand as the bent knee goes on the ground. Other arm comes up. Hold your belly in tight. Push into the hand on the ground and the knee and see if we can lift that foot up. Ooh, ooh, ooh. And then put it back down. You wanna see if we can do it again? Hand back up. Whoop. Leg back up. So good. Pull the belly in tight if you're having trouble. Bring it back down. Both knees come together. Sit down. Three breaths in. Into the nose. Out through the mouth. Into the nose. Out through the mouth. Once more, into the nose. And out through the mouth. And now we're going to sit in our child's pose or our rock pose. Staying seated on your feet. You're gonna let your chest come down to the mat and your hands can go one on top of the other to make a pillow, and then you put your forehead on it. And you're gonna take three breaths here. Breathe into the nose, out through the mouth, in through the nose, out through the mouth, and one more time, into the nose, and out through the mouth. Way into our star pose. Have we ever done star pose before? Open your feet up wide, hands wide. What do I look like? Do I look like a star? Do I look like a super shooting star? Yes. So do you. So open your feet up wide, hands come wide, and we're in star pose. Very good. Step your feet together. Hands come up, hands touch for rocket ship pose. Ooh, where do rockets fly? They fly in the sky where the stars are. So here's our rocket ship. Here's our star. And where could you see those things really well? If you were really up high, right? Maybe on a mountain. Step your feet together, hands come by your side for your mountain pose. Ooh, you're standing on your mountain. You step out wide, you're seeing the stars. Ooh, keep looking higher. What's up above the stars? Oh, it's a rocket ship. Step your feet together, hands come together. Then you step out for your star. Step in, hands down, mountain. And then maybe you want to try jumping to your star. Then jump your legs together and your hands together for your rocket ship. And then for your star. And then for your mountain. And then your star. And your rocket ship. And your star. And your mountain. And your star. And your rocket ship. And your star. And your mountain. And your star. And your rocket ship. And star. Mountain. Rocket ship. Oh, oh, oh. Oh my goodness. That got too fast. I lost track. We're gonna take three big breaths. One in through the nose, out through the mouth, in through the nose, out through the mouth. One more in through the nose, and out through the mouth. We're gonna sit back down in our Sukhasana. and we're gonna do one of our quiet songs that calms the body. These are my glasses.
Hello. I see you through my
glasses. Can you put on a pair of glasses? Let's put them down.
Oh, I've got a book.
Put your hands together, you can make a book too.
Let's
open it. Ooh.
Oh, my
oh my goodness! It's a pink sailor! Shut the book!
Wait. Should we look again? Let's look inside again. Open it up.
Oh my goodness! There's a purple dinosaur! Close the book!
These are my glasses. This is my book. I put on my glasses and open up the book. Now I read, 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 and I look, look, look. I put down my glasses and whoop, close up the book. These are my glasses, this is my book. I put on my glasses and open up the book. Now I read, 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 and I look, look, look. I put down my glasses and whoop, close up the book. These are my glasses, this is my book. I put on my glasses and open up the book. Now I read, 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 and I look, look, look. I put down my glasses and whoop, close up the book.
So good, everybody. Three breaths into the nose. Sit up tall, let it go. One more into the nose. Out to the mouth. Again, into the nose. And out through the mouth. We're gonna lay on down and come into our candlestick pose. Lay on the ground, legs come up, feet flat like you're walking on the ceiling. Maybe you walk a little. And then slowly, slowly, you lower your legs down. Until they're on the ground. For our Shavasana, you're gonna take one hand, put it on your belly, one hand, and put it on your heart. If you can, you're gonna close your eyes, and you're just gonna feel your body breathing and your heart beating. Slowly, you're going to wiggle your fingers and your toes, and then you're going to bring your knees into your chest. You can keep your eyes closed if you'd like. You take your fingers, you find that bony part in your leg, your shin, and you wrap your hands. You rock a little from side to side, and then you're going to rock up and down all the way until you can come up into your Sukhasana. And once you get there, you can keep your eyes closed or you can open them, and you're gonna breathe in three times. Breathe in once through the mouth, through the nose, let it out through the mouth, into the nose, out through the mouth, again into the nose, and out through the mouth. Let it all go. Breathe back in. Hands come together. Bring your hands together and then place your thumbs at your heart center. Look down. I'm going to say some things. If you'd like to repeat them after me, say them after me. That's fine. May I be peaceful. May I be happy. May I be healthy. May I be safe. May you be peaceful. May you be happy. May you be healthy. May you be safe. Namaste. Thank you guys so much for coming back to my yoga living room. I had so much fun with you today, and I hope to see you guys all soon. Bye.